Ladies and gentlemen, bout number 9 on the card. Fighting out of the blue corner, Habib Mehrabi.
It's raining, it's pouring.
Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Ben Higgins.
Nice! Just us!
You're good enough to eat, gay! You're making me hungry!
Here's a mom, I am ready to go from your fire.
Need to jump on the mic and set your panties on fire. I got a bunch of girlies I can eat up whenever. They're wild and they're sexy and they're cute and they're clever. They give me all their love and affection, yo, but they never.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number 9 on the card. This fight is brought to you by Automart Distributors. 3x3 minute rounds in the welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Jordan Fielding at Strongheart Muay Thai, an official weight of 65.10 kilograms. 12 fights, 8 wins, 4 losses. Fighting out of South Australia, ladies and gentlemen, Habib Mehrabi. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by O'Neill Ortega and the team out of Dominance MMA, with an official weight of 64.75 kilograms. 8 fights, 7 wins, 1 loss. Fighting out of Abbotsford, ladies and gentlemen, Ben Higgins. When the action begins, your man in charge, the golden boy, Abbas Samadi. Both fighters seal the ring.
Our tale of the tape, this one brought to you by Automart Distributors. Habib Mehrabi in the blue corner, Ben Higgins in the red. Mehrabi, 16 fights, 10 and 6 record. Higgins, 8 fights, 7 and 1, 20. Sorry, I should say nearly 25 fights between them. Slight height advantage to Higgins. Age is about the same. Strongheart FF Gym versus Dominance, South Australia versus Victoria. 3x3 minute rounds in the welterweight division.
This fight brought to you by Automart Distributors.
Red, blue.
Bout number 9 on the card.
All right, boys, 3-round full titles. Yeah, don't stack behind your head, don't stack on the groin. Once your partner is on the ground, no contact. Check your gloves, back to your corner.
So here we go. Habib Mehrabi out of the Strongheart Muay Thai gym, out of the under the tutelage of Jordan Fielding, versus Ben Higgins, Dominance MMA. O'Neill Ortega in his corner. Victoria versus South Australia, 3x3 minute rounds, full tie rules, welterweight division here at Hardcore Promotions. And it should be explosive. Higgins, the white trunks with the red trim. Mehrabi, the black trunks with the gold and red trim. And Asamani, our referee. And we are set for action. And let's go.
Excellent self-control there from you, Steve, to not mention Ben's hair.
Ben opens up with some good boxing there.
Saving it for later, mate.
Sure. But both of these fighters got a lot of experience, very good pedigrees. It's going to be a cracker fight between these two. What are you predicting here, Hammer?
Ben Higgins, I like his fight size, very well-rounded. Doesn't rely so much on the kicks. It mixes up the punches and the kicks. You saw him opening up already with a solid cross-body shot combo. Kicking, he's got it covered. Punching, he's got some good shoulders and power generating through the glove. So he's a good all-rounder, Ben Higgins. I've seen him come of age in the fight game, and each fight he's got stronger and stronger. Tonight will no doubt be another case of that. Up against Habib Mehrabi, of course, from Jordan Fielding's gym in South Australia. They're a good crew as well. So Mehrabi will be no easy beat here tonight.
Both of these fighters are used to winning. Both of their fight records have got more wins than losses. Ben by a significant amount, 7-1. So both fighters know what it takes to reign supreme. It's going to be a fantastic matchup here at Hardcore Promotions.
Well, the thing with Higgins is he really enjoys it. He's calm, under pressure. You see him come into the ring. He doesn't lose a lot of energy through nerves, you know. He enjoys the experience, and I think that shows when he gets in the fight. You know, he's not under stress. Yeah. He fights very calm and composed and enjoys the experience, you know. You can tell by his hair colour. You know, he loves the build-up. And what other fighter can make walk to the ring with a crop top, you know, and be confident doing it?
And dance the way that he did. Habib,
entertainer.
Habib still very protective, very defensive. Nice head kick there from Habib.
Very traditional Thai.
Too true, Steve.
Mehrabi with the dark shorts. Oh. Higgins with the white.
Nice right hand there from Higgins. Low. Nice low kick there from Habib. Big right there from Higgins. Tries it again, doesn't quite connect.
Fighting like an angry man tonight, Ben Higgins.
Yeah.
Those punches are fully loaded, but well controlled. You know, he's not losing his balance when he throws full power. He's got good core work, balanced up nicely. Likes a bit more head movement, but underneath the kicks are strong and the punches are powerful. So, good all round, beautiful stuff, Higgins. Round the straight combination, big hook by, and then a straight left, nicely done.
And Habib's not really avoiding much of it. Like, you know, he's got his defences up, but he's stepping right, he's staying right in front of Ben, not circling out, happy to just sit there against the rope. Show of respect between the fighters there. And the first round is over too soon.
Well, one round, I'd say, in the bank for Ben Higgins.
Yeah.
Just on point tonight. Habib Mehrabi just sitting back waiting, and if you're going to counter fight, you need to counter.
Yep.
You can't just absorb it and then throw one shot. If four shots have been thrown at you, you've got to rally back with four, not one.
That's round number one over. You have to see that, have a look at the replay. Here's Higgins mixing up level changes.
That single shot from Mehrabi, but he's nearly gets taken down for it. And like you said, gents, you know, great combinations from Higgins. A lot of really solid boxing up top, but also capable of getting in there, as you said, Steve, changing levels, getting the kicks in to distract Habib. Be interesting to see how Habib comes out now in the second round.
Step back.
So round number two, 3-by-3-minute rounds, full tie rules. Hope you're enjoying the broadcast on Fox Sports. Mehrabi and Higgins. Round number two.
Mehrabi opened both rounds with a head kick. Ben needs to watch out for those, but I'll tell you what, there goes that leather, there goes those hands of Higgins. Don't know what Habib was trying there, but it certainly didn't pay.
He's trying to do that step through takedown.
There you go.
Everyone on Instagram does. That's known as the Muay Thai Instagram technique that every kid is trying now.
Well, it certainly didn't pay off for Mehrabi.
Mehrabi, no. It works well if you execute it right, but Higgins is awake to it.
That's it. And Higgins, just really good hand combinations there. Beautiful.
Just powerful hands off the kick. And this is, you know, good balanced Muay Thai.
That's it.
It's not just kicking. He's kicking and he's bringing the hands up and then transitioning to elbows or knees if need be. So putting it all together, all eight weapons in flow from Benny Higgins.
And much like the first round, Benny Higgins has... Mehrabi up against the ropes. Mehrabi just answering with a single shot. No flurries, no combinations. That big right hand from Higgins. If he manages to land that, it could be lights out for Mehrabi.
Yeah, I've been Mehrabi's... He's strong, he's a tough boy, but he's got to be throwing. He's waiting for Ben to throw everything. He needs to go from counterfighting to being more offensive. He needs to pull the trigger first, off the ropes and pull the trigger first.
And like you said, he shouldn't be standing there and just copping this punishment, right? Like, doesn't matter that he's tough enough to take it. He's going to lose on points if he doesn't respond.
He's looking for that counter shot, but Higgins is well aware of his strategy now and his throwing, setting in, and then moving out, and not there for the counter.
He's throwing 2-3 and then one low.
Yeah.
And Mehrabi's living.
Now, this is great. This is great Muay Thai here from Ben Higgins. You know, he's attacking all levels and he's using all weapons, not just the kick. But downward elbow. Tries to take the ear off of Mehrabi. Spinning elbow. Now, Ben Higgins is opening up. When fighters start to do the fancy stuff, their confidence is up there. He doesn't, for me, he's almost saying that Habib Mehrabi doesn't have anything to worry him, so now he's going to put on the showcase, you know?
Well, certainly Mehrabi hasn't shown a powerful enough shot to stop Higgins with one shot, and all he's giving him is single shots.
Well, this is a scenario of, you know, some of the fights we've seen earlier where it was one for one. Now Higgins is taking that game plan and showing exactly what I was talking about. It's volume and it's, you know, round attack, straight line, mixing it up, distance. You've got to change it up and mix it up and keep the volume high. Now, put Habib Mehrabi against a one-shot fighter and it'd be in his ballpark, yeah, right in his wheelhouse. Yep. But Ben Higgins is not playing that game, so that's why he's uncomfortable, Mehrabi, in there at the moment.
So much action from Ben Higgins in the first two rounds, and if he can maintain that... If he can maintain that pressure and that work rate, Steve, he's taking it away.
Yeah, well, it's interesting because Mehrabi got boxed in all four corners in that round. So that just gives you a reading of who's in control of this fight. Cuts the angles off, cuts the ring off.
Like you said, Hammer, Higgins is just so measured in what he does. Everything's intentional. He's not getting excited. He's not overexerting. And if he can maintain this power through the third round, Mehrabi's really going to have to pull something out of his kit bag to take this away.
Well, he clearly needs a stoppage because he's down two rounds now, quite comfortably.
Absolutely. Needs a big one. At least a 10-8 to make it even. There's 10-9 rounds, round one and two, both Higgins' way. So Habib Mehrabi needs at least a knockdown in this round to be in contention here. But Higgins is going to have none of it. He's opening up already fast. He's got to throw caution to the wind, Habib Mehrabi, and just let it all go now.
Oh, nice solid right there from Higgins. Mehrabi just doesn't quite know how to initiate. I think he's got a good cut to the back of, just behind his left ear, does Habib. Bit of blood flowing there. And Higgins just putting on a masterclass, keeping Habib guessing, keeping Habib backed up.
He does. If he's able to throw combinations, Mehrabi, he could get a shot. The shot from heaven, you know?
Yep.
But you're not going to get it if you throw him one out.
Oh, reverse kick. That was amazing. Look at it. And as you said, Hammer, he's just having fun with him now, isn't he?
Yeah, now he's almost showing disrespect to Mehrabi, saying nothing you can do is going to worry me. And he's going to have fun with it now, Benny Higgins.
Bass just managing to jump out of the way of the action there, Steve.
Yeah. Again, well... Too little too late for Mehrabi, I think, on the aggression, but it's, again, we're back to square one. Higgins has him boxed in and just, yeah, not worrying him at all.
He's backing himself into the corner and then just waiting for the punishment almost.
Yep. That's it.
Spin out, get back to center ring and use your lateral movement perhaps.
There's a solid mouse forming under the left eye of Mehrabi. Higgins backs him into the commentator's corner.
Switching now to southpaw, Higgins back to orthodox, changing stance.
big right hand.
Big clubbing overhand right.
Nice body shot there to follow it up. Oh, beautiful. Nearly gets the takedown there, but Higgins just shows too much capability.
Solid vertical base, but good technique from Mehrabi. That was probably the highlight of the fight for him, you know. He needs to just throw. You see him just cover and wait for Higgins' onslaught. He needs to disrupt the flow of Higgins by throwing. Then he step back and then roll that right hand. Ben will walk onto it, but it won't worry him.
Well, that was better. He went body head.
That's it.
Something out of nothing.
But again, didn't initiate.
Final moments now ticking down to the third and final round. Blood coming from the nose of Habib Mehrabi. Ben Higgins spinning to win.
Good. And Higgins nearly got the KO with the cameraman as well.
So that does it. To the judges' scorecard we go. And look, I'd have to give that 3-10 nines there to...
Yeah, just batting practice for Benny Higgins tonight, I'd say. In a polished performance, you know, and a great all-round performance too.
Yep.
He put on a good display of kicking, punching, in close knees and elbows. Just well-rounded, you know, that's what we love to see. And certainly Ben Higgins from Dominance Gym, with Anil Ortega and Tali in his corner, they've got to be happy with the result that they're going to get here tonight. Put on a good show, Benny Higgins, from the outset, from the walk-in, the pink hair and the crop top.
From the dancing.
Standard was set early, and the standard just kept getting better there from Ben Higgins. But Marvin will be back. We'll go back and regroup. I'm sure that Jordan Fielding and the crew at Strongheart Muay Thai will evaluate this and come back stronger. So, with our official decision, let's head to centering John DeMicola.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, once again we've gone to the judges' scorecards. All three judges scored the contest 30-27, declaring a winner via unanimous points decision. Red corner, Ben Higgins.
So Ben Higgins gets the unanimous decision victory here at Hardcore Promotions, and Dominance MMA Gym take another victory here this evening. We'll be back with more on Hardcore right after this.